Welcome to another episode of The Maestro and Friends, and today we're going to be taking a ride down the Angeles Crest Highway from Newcombs down to the very bottom with two of the most experienced riders on the crest. I'm going to call them the OG riders, and I think the name fits perfectly. First, we have up on front in the BMW S1000RR, affectionately known as, and he calls himself, Valentino Rossi. Yes, I said that correctly. Valentino, he's Chinese Rossi, and we know him as Richard, but he loves to go by that name. And following him is probably one of the smoothest, most competent, just effortless riders that I know up on the crest on the ZX10R. Watch him as he goes down the mountain. Perfect lines, perfect control, not overriding the bike, letting the chassis and the tires just do their things. Perfect body position. This is a guy that you can learn a lot. Man, if you follow him up and down this mountain a half a dozen or a dozen times, you will become a better rider. So sit back, relax, and watch these OG riders make one more run of the couple thousand times they've done it down this incredible road. Oh, and there is one little surprise about another 3 or 4 minutes that you're going to see. Oh, and also, please like and subscribe if you're watching these videos and you haven't yet subscribed. We greatly appreciate it so we can afford to bring you more videos and more content. We got a lot of stuff lined up that we think you'll like. So sit back, relax, and watch two of the best riders on the crest just go home for lunch.